evening and welcome. Thank you for joining us tonight. This is the alternative Hootenanny. We've got a great night of music ahead for you. I am Dave Woodlessy. I'm starting you off this evening, and this is the man who could be Santa. Santa slips into the room, the hour of daylight's yet to come, but he hopes they won't wake too soon. All the presents wrapped in paper, tied with a bow, children sleep upstairs, and Santa works below. You can hear the children dreaming, and tells of days when time stood still. The hours always seem to fade, but the memory never will. All the love that you gave me, all the dreams in the night, well, I just wanna thank you while the day is still light. 'Cause you can see the sun is setting, ooh. Thank you once again for joining us. This is the alternative Hootenanny. We've got a great lineup ahead for you this evening. Great music all night. Now, open your wine, open your whiskey, open your cider, open whatever you like. If you've got some festive eggnog, knock that back. Now, I know it's only 6 o'clock, but hey, it's New Year's Eve, and let's be honest, none of us are going to be out there partying this evening. So make up for it and open the drinks. We've got a great lineup ahead for you. Peculiar Blues still to come, Kwame D, Ryan Snape, and many more. But before we move on, and before I let you listen to another song, I'm going to tell you about the reason we're here today. Yorkshire Brain Tumour Society is a wonderful charity, but as with all of us, they've had a rough year. Their donations are down 60% year on year, which is huge. Now, the brilliant thing about tonight is just put your hand in your pocket. Stick your hand down the back of the sofa. Open your wallet. If you're feeling really flush, get that plastic thing out of your wallet, which has not seen a shop in nearly 6 months. Every penny, every pound you donate tonight will be doubled by Match It. So if you donate a pound, YBTC gets £2. If you donate 50p, they get a pound. Anything that you can spare, please send it through. However, if you can't, don't worry. Sit back, relax, and play some music. This is Now Kwame D.
Hi everyone, I'm Kwame D, and I'm so glad to be here in this Hootenanny with you. Great music and a great night. Thank you so much. Such a treasure to be here, and to be such a great memory of mine and ours, I'm sure, for years to come. I predict this coming year, this year 2021, will be a year of hope, a year of joy, where we shall rise like a phoenix from the ashes. Yeah, that's it. That's the one. So, this next song I'm going to play for you, it's called Embers of My Heart. Carp, they climb the waterfall, the one that makes it to the top turns into a dragon. Dragon steel is forged into a sword, pure, sharp and strong. By pounding in fire, they tell me something.
Julia Blue, and this is one of our songs. It's called Pearls.
We never has to hurry. He's got all the time he wanted and more. He never did really make her worry. It makes her smile when she hears the words once more. She said, sometimes you remind me of that line pearls before. I really don't want to be unkind. You don't look like no pearl, and you ain't no friend of mine. You don't look like no pearl, and you ain't no friend of mine. You don't look like.
I can't sail my yacht. He's taken everything.
holiday. We first of all, we hope you had a great Christmas.
We do.
And we hope you overindulged, because our first song is about overindulgence. It's called Liquid Lunch.
Hi, this is the Alternative Hootenanny. Hope you're having a great night out there and you're enjoying the music. Now, thank you so far to Kwame D, Peculiar Blue, Ryan Snape, and Chris and Cheryl. We'll be hearing from them all again before the end of the show. Now, this is the bit where, let's be honest, if you're watching Comic Relief, we normally skip forward a little bit, but I'm pleased to ask you just to hang fire for 20 seconds. If you can afford it, and if you've got a little bit of spare change lying around, this is how to double the worth of that money. That pound is worth a pound to you. That pound is worth a pound to Amazon, because that's the only place we're basically spending money these days. If you give that to Yorkshire Brain Tumour Society, any donation before the end of January will be doubled by Match It. So that pound could be worth £2 and it could go to charity. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm really going to miss 2020. I think it was a wonderful year for us all. I think we've done some wonderful things. So if you want to end this wonderful year by doing something incredible, you can literally double your money and then give it to charity. YBTC would love to have it. Anything you can spare, 20p, 10p. But if you can't, don't worry. Just sit back, relax, and listen to the music. Now, next up is Peculiar Blue, and I think Paul's on the strong stuff already. I hope that's not straight vodka, Paul.
Hello, it's water.
We're ginning.
This is one of our songs. It's called Shadows. Like the kiss of an angel, like the wax must escape from the flame. I feel like the beauty you hold, just trying to throw the things I could want the most. Just like the water running away through your hands, I could stand in the light, face away from this night, if only to touch your hand. What I would give just to hold part of the shadows you throw. Like the ice on the water, like the moth that touches the flame. This frame of a man could break by the hand that is offered, refused, and reclaimed. And I could stand taller just to see the beauty you hold. But the shell of a man with whom once you would stand is returning and falling and losing the plan. What I would give just to hold part of the shadows you throw at me. I could be safer, not hoping to just touch the mouth, but feeling the lust and taking the breath like the dust wiped away with your hand. Standing alone now, not holding the shadow you throw. I will take what I can, hold the flame in my hand, take the kiss and the dust and still stand. What I would give just to hold part of the shadows you throw at me. What I would give just to hold part of the shadow you throw at me.
Good evening. You are watching The Alternative Hootenanny. I'm Dave Willesey, and this is Cannonball. Still a little bit of your taste in my mouth. Still a little bit of you laced with my doubt. You step a little closer each day, so close that I can see what's going on. Still a little bit of your ghost, your witness. Still a little bit of your face I haven't kissed. Step a little closer each day, so close that I can see what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to lie. Life, it taught me to die. So it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannonball. Still a little bit of your song in my ear. Still a little bit of your words I long to hear. You step a little closer to me, so close that I can see what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love taught me to lie. Life, it taught me to die. So it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannon. Don't, it taught me to fly. Love taught me to lie. So come on, courage, teach me to be shy. So it's not hard to fall, and I don't wanna scare her. It's not hard to fall, and I don't wanna lose her. It's not hard to crawl when you know that you just don't know. Taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to cry. So come on, courage, teach me to be shy. So it's not hard to fall.
Thank you. inch steel tempered in the fire. I'll chop you down like an old dead tree. Dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town.
Hi folks, I just want to say a quick thank you to David for putting all this together, and thanks for having us. And if you can, don't forget to donate.
Wants to be like the water. All the muscles tighten in her face, buries a soul in one embrace. They're one and the same, just like water.
Hi, you're still watching the Alternative Hootenanny. Who'd have thought you're still here? Thank you very much. I hope you're still enjoying yourselves. Thank you for joining us again. So, as you've been seeing all night across the bottom of the screen, if you can spare a penny, please pass it YBTC's way. Everything you donate tonight will be doubled by Match It. So if you donate £1, YBTC will get £2. Full details are scrolling across the bottom of the screen as the night goes on. So far tonight, we've heard from Kwame D, Peculiar Blue, Ryan Snape, Chris and Cheryl, Claire Willacy, and a little from myself as well. So here's some more music. I hope you're having a great time.
Hello again. This next song is called I've Been to the Future. nation. Therefore, the ways of fashion so cool, so cool. But I've seen all the children behind the barbed wire. Oh, I've seen the mothers in the military choir, but I never seen a thing from another point of view. There is no way out, but I'm into the future.
So this next song is looking forward to next year and hoping that we can all go on holiday again at some point. It's called France. It's a Kev Mo number, The Man I Should Have Married.
I agree, Tom.
Oh.
I hear the train coming, it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a rolling on down from San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mother told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're still with us. Thank you. This is the Alternative Hootenanny, and you are here because you are wonderful people and having a great New Year's. Now, that was the great and wonderful Ryan Snape. And next up is a fantastic, wonderful, absolutely brilliant. Listen, these guys are so good, and they haven't bribed me at all to say this. You know, I've got nothing to do with them at all. It's Peculiar Blue next. They are wonderful, and yeah, cool. Thanks. I've got a fiver as well as this.
Hello, folks.
Hi.
Here's a song you might recognise.
Teenage dream, so hard to be. Every time he walks down the street, another boy in the neighborhood. Wish he was mine, he looks so good. Wanna hold him tight. Get teenage kicks right through the night. I'm gonna call him on the telephone. Have him over cause I'm all alone. I need excitement, no, I need it bad. He's the best I've ever had. Wanna hold him tight. Get teenage kicks right through the night. Ooh. Ooh. Wanna hold him tight. Get teenage kicks right through the night. right manure needed bad. He's the best I've ever had. Wanna hold him, wanna hold him tight. Get teenage kicks right through the night.
Ladies and gents, thank you for sticking with us. This is the Alternative Hootenanny. I hope you're having a great time out there. I'm Dave Willacy. This is Sadness. I don't know what I'm doing. Been standing still. Spend my life burning bridges. Digging holes to fill. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. To get high. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. To get high. I don't know how you do it. You're the calm at sea. You'll find flowers in the ruins and the good in me. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. To get high. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Get high. Reaching out a hand to pull me through. Sadness used to think that it over me. Now sadness has to share me with you. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Let's get high. Darkness, reaching out a hand to pull me through. Sadness used to think that it over me. Now sadness has to share me with you. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Let's get high. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Let's get high. Darkness, reaching out a hand to pull me through. Sadness used to think that it bore me. Now sadness has to share me with you. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Let's get high. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Gotta get low, oh, oh. Let's get high. Let go. Gotta get lost to let go. Gotta get lost to get free for a minute. See clear for a minute. Let go. Gotta get lost to let go. Gotta get lost to get free for a minute. See clear for a minute. Let go. Gotta get lost to let go. Gotta get lost to get free for a minute. See clear for a minute. Let go. Gotta get lost to let go. Gotta get lost to get free for a minute. See clear for a minute. Ladies and gents, thank you so much for joining us this evening. Have a wonderful new year. I hope 2021 is a fantastic year. Remember, if you want to end your year on a high and feel pretty good about yourself, please, 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 anything you can spare, send YBTC's way. Details are on the bottom of this, and if you're part of the Facebook group, it's on there as well. Have a wonderful new year. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm going to hand over to Kwame D to play us out for the evening. Take care.
Friends, I've been celebrating, I've been enjoying myself. I hope you have too. I'm sure you have. It's been such a wonderful night and wonderful listening to everybody else as well. It's been fantastic. So let's enjoy tonight, celebrate and look forward to a great year ahead. So everything, I'm sure, will be all right.